Okay, they cleaned that up, but yet no one did nothing about this. Just leave a big fucking ice chunk in the middle. Real fucking bright. Wow. Anyway, just gonna go to McDonald's, take Poopster. And, but yeah, great cleaning job. At least they got rid of some of it, but there's still little holes and pockets that I think they should have, you know, used their head. But then again, this is Winnipeg, you know. You got a mayor who's an F, and he's actually an FG, if you know what I'm saying.